Stars. Gossip. Hype.
Hi, my name is Benjamin Norris and I'm here with an exclusive look behind the scenes at the most controversial exit from Big Brother, Tully.
It's time to go, Tully!
And who better to ask the questions than series producer, Alex Mavridakis.
Did you meet Tully and think that I feel a real story is going to be told here?
She screamed authenticity, and I think that everything that she has done in the house has, you know, reaffirmed that she is an authentic person. She was fiery, she was intelligent, she's sexy, she's feisty, she's all of those, ticks a hell of a lot of boxes.
How much of these housemates giving themselves up to this experience is what they should be doing? I mean, do you watch the show and think, oh, I want them to pull back?
No, never. I mean, we only ever ask them to be themselves. You know, Tully was herself in the house. You know, you've got to take your hat off to her. She was true to what she was. She went in the house, she wore a heart on her sleeve. And she's polarised the nation. I mean, God, she trended worldwide tonight for the third time in the series.
Was there ever a point in the eviction tonight that you were going to mention Tully?
I wouldn't have put Sonia on the spot like that. It's not Sonia's place. We don't, you know, all we have is a tweet.
Mm.
It's not fair for Sonia to ask her about Tully. Other people will, because now she's had time to find out and Tully will give her answer. But
at some point did you think that Tully was going to win? Because the popularity these days vote to say the polarising character will survive. Was there a point where you felt like she was talked about so much that she was going to win?
No, is the honest answer. I thought she could well be the last girl standing at one point. I never thought she would win.
Do you feel like there's a story that you already know you're going to tell when you find these people?
If you asked me if Tully's story was going to be, you know, she had feelings for a male housemate, we had no idea. We want them to be 10% more than they are, but we're never going to ask them to be, you know, to act. Never.
Absolutely.
We want real, because real is best. Always the best moments of Big Brother are made by the housemates themselves. I think she's coming out a different person than she went in. The resilience I've seen in Tully tonight is quite extraordinary. I think she'll come out and she'll read a lot of the rubbish that's been written on Twitter, you know? How do you react to people that hide behind a keyboard and, you know, and slag people off, you know, mercilessly night after night?
What advice, if you could sum it up in a sentence, do you have for someone like Tully coming out of the show?
Take the experience and make what you can of it. Big Brother is raw. And it's honest and it's about real people. And yes, some of them are show ponies and some of them want their radio careers.
Are the housemates this year better than 2012?
So much better.
Thank you so much for your time.
See you again.
For all the latest Stars gossip and hype, head to Scoopla.com.
Scoopla. Stars. Gossip. Hype.